This is how we make a mock-up on a cylinder product.